set, racing. And there's speed in the center. Purpose Driven's pushing on. Sacred Witch driving through. Purpose Driven gets to the lead early. Out by 2.5 on Springvale Cookie. Back on the inside, Sacred Witch into the straight the first time. Then Acheron and Long Gully Gilly last of all, a lap out. And it's Purpose Driven, the leader. Out by 3 to Springvale Cookie as they swing to the back. 3 or 4 away is Sacred Witch, Acheron, and around it, Long Gully Gilly. Back to where they started. Purpose Driven led narrowly. Springvale Cookie up for a serious challenge here. 3 away, Long Gully Gilly, and behind those, Acheron starting to steam home, and then came Sacred Witch, but taking over Springvale Cookie. Purpose Driven's gone backwards quickly. Acheron running on, but Springvale Cookie careering away. Acheron to a clear second, and Springvale Cookie beats Acheron. Purpose Driven was third. Fourth, Long Gully Gilly, and Sacred Witch. It was back toward the tail. The time here is 43:56. After the running of race number 6, and Springvale Cookie getting the prize here. It's 4, 8, 5, and 1. Number 4, Gavin Harris. G. Harris, L. Harris, S. Harris, S. Harris. A Black Bitch, May 2015. Beckham Bale, Springvale Cool. Number 4, the winner, Springvale Cookie. Posit up second, put the pressure on, and has been too good. Second, going to 8, Acheron for Neil Mann. A Blue Brindle Dog, July 2013. Vela set Aberdale L. And 5, Purpose Driven. Cameron Butcher, a Black Bitch, December 2014. Beckham.